Crystal Spence, and I have been a personal trainer for 10 years now. I've actually been training though for 17 years in the gym, but before that I was also a gymnast for many, many years. I played on an all-girls intercity softball team, and I used to play on the volleyball team. So you could say that I've been active my entire life. As I got a little bit older, right before I started my career, I did some competitions as well. I did a fitness competition first, bikini, and then I switched over to figure. And I did 5 competitions like that. It's been a couple years now that I don't compete, but it gave me a lot of experience for myself and for my clients, so I don't regret it at all. Right now, I just focus on training my clients and training myself regularly to stay healthy and fit. I love being a trainer because I get to motivate and inspire people, build confidence in people, build their self-esteem, and make them just better, feel better overall as individuals. I really don't see myself doing anything else. I really think that this job was meant for me. I'm patient, I alter the workouts for each individual, and I really think that I really impact people's lives in a really positive way. And that to me is such a rewarding feeling, and I hope to continue to do this for many, many more years to come.